Well, hello everyone, it's me, and today I am going to show you how to make an easy, affordable cell phone tripod with things that you already have lying around the house. And if you don't, they can be acquired for mere pennies. And if you don't, they can be acquired for mere dollars. And if you don't have any dollars in your bank account, because it is the holiday season after all, and Congress still has not passed that stimulus package, you can easily, without a doubt, borrow these supplies and give them back once you're through making your videos on your brand new sexy as hell tripod. So let's get into this video. So, what you need is a beautiful placemat to make everyone jealous. And yeah, I got this at the 99-cent store for, I think it was either $2.99 or $3.99. I'll check the receipt and let you know. Or I won't, because who gives a damn? Get in your car and go look for yourself. What you need is one roll of toilet paper. And this is the good stuff. This is Charmin. You just set it down on your table or work surface, wherever you want your camera to be. You set it down like this, and this is very sturdy. You get one more roll. You set it on top, just like this. And I'm gonna pull it away just a little bit. You get a pair of scissors. And these are Westcott scissors, but you can use any scissors really. And I just open them up just like this. I actually don't want to show the label because I just don't want to. I don't want copyright strike because these say something really nasty on them, like slut. They say slut scissors. So you take the scissors and you drop them in that hole just like that. And then you kind of tilt it back, and you see what we did here? All you have to do now is take your cell phone and just put it on here, just like this, and instant tripod. I'm gonna do that, and I will be right back with our phone in our optimal position. So don't go anywhere! And that's all there is to it. And if you see little things just floating around, those are not orbs or spirits or angels. It's dust from the toilet paper because I was doing this. Because, honey, no matter what that guy says, I always squeeze my Charmin. I hope you enjoyed this video, this very fun, very 2020 tutorial, and I will see you next time. Because that's what your heart's desiring. I gotta go. Goodbye.